doing?
Okay, princess, if you could gay marry anybody, who would it be?
Oh, that's tough now.
A lot of obvious ones like Ryan Gosling and the like. I have a really good one, but I can't think of his name.
Zoe Deschanel. Am I saying her name?
Deschanel?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Tough, I know.
Right, so here.
Rebecca.
Ellie Gilda.
I'd marry the two.
Oh, yeah.
Ellie Gilda.
Oh, all of War Paint, the whole band.
Donica O'Malley.
You heard it here first, we're getting married.
Yeah, or Beyonce one or the other. I know they're two completely different women, but no, I think you're one Zoe.
You could marry Beyonce, wouldn't you marry Beyonce?
Yeah.
And the same.
Have you guys been about yet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Love the one who you're loving.
Bobby actually has a same-sex life partner at the moment.
Oh.
It's only relatively new, early stages of it. His name is Boo, and he's another little Jack Russell. So.
And are they out?
No, we see. I think Bobby is out and proud. Boo, I don't know, because his dad's a bit of a. I just don't think he's as open-minded as the rest of us. But.
And so you'll be going out with Bobby.
Definitely, definitely. Yes. Yeah, 100%.
Sorry.
Thanks for licking my helmet.
Yeah.
I meant that.
I wouldn't lick my helmet.
Are you doing electric?
I've been here for 3 days.
Julia Moore. Oh, stop. All the way. Crackles. Red hair. The bitch doesn't age. She doesn't age. So we'll have beautiful crackles kids together.
I'm probably very angry.
Brad beat you to it though.
What?
Brad beat you to it.
And they said they weren't going to get married until there was full marriage equality.
I know, right? Stop it.
Josie
Harrington.
That's your answer. Josie. Or maybe like Nicky Lee. She's very good.
Oh, good one.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to say like Scarlett Johansson or something.
Oh, no.
No. Fair play to you.
Someone to stimulate my mind a bit.
Lovely.
Lauren Bacall is still alive, I'm sorry.
You can say people who are dead.
Lauren Bacall.
Schaefer, here's the top notch. He's a bit of a babe. Ricky Gervais.
That would actually be his perfect
We're
getting married. I'm converting. I want the
world to know. Who's my gay crush? Jesus.
Annie Clark. Annie Clark, a wonderful woman.
Michael Fassbender.
Why?
Because he's Irish.
Yeah. Jerry Fish.
Really? Why?
Like it.
Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
Nico.
A few years, yeah.
Nico J. Fish.
Yeah.
Runs the street, married her as well.
Oh,
yeah.
Dave. Oh my god.
Check the outtake.
I always pictured myself married to Gwen Stefani.
Oh, good choice.
Classic.
Oh, good choice.
Just a crush now.
Juniors, because she is mental in a deadly way. Very absolutely nice. Blew me away before the night, and she seems like a deadly gal.
Yeah.
Keeping it in the picnic, I think, after I saw Hosier and Other Voices, that man could just sing me to sleep all the time, and he's so beautifully
Drink
tall and
bed.
Elegant, and I just want to rub his hair. He's amazing. Like, I would totally gay marry the shit out of that guy. Like,
he laid the foundation for the culture of the Western world. And for looks, I would gay marry Connor Wilson.
For looks, I'd like to marry Scarlett Johansson. But for brains, I'd like to marry Marie Curie.
Mary Robinson. Oh, why?
Because she's awesome. She's the Queen of Ireland.
Very good.
Pee-wee! I said Julius Caesar.
Oh, thanks.
What if I said for appearance, I'd marry Connor Wilson?